Oh, and I want to do my review on this. This is the new NYX Power Bronze Glow Dot. To raise my eyes again here. Just a little bit here. Starting off with a little bit of this bronze blush. And also, ladies, I use my Garnier Nutrition Daily Exfoliator. So you guys know what I mean. So, nobody's perfect. I'm going to go in. Sparkle up the day. And the fat being said and all, I'm going to take my shadow brush. I have nothing spectacular. I'm going to go use chocolate. But interesting, you can go to Amazon and order them from Miss Kale. She's the one that sells them on Amazon. Type in NYX, and she says when I go get some jumbo sticks with her, she ships those quick too. So that's at Amazon. It's hard to get shipping like that. Free shipping. I had all kind of crap happen today, but I'm going to... I'm not sure if I'm going to go in with that same, you know what I'm saying? Just bring it out. So, also, right here, give it a little bit. Just a little bit of my crease. So, a steamy enough, kind of a purple. Yeah, I think I'll be like that color. I'm going to darken it up here. If it's faded. That's it. My highlight here. And then right here. And mix it up a little bit too far. Just to the edge right here. To the corner. Corner of your eye. Like I said, the way you want it. I'm going the easy way. I'm going to show you how to do this hand. But sure, help with getting the glitter. I see it, but I don't like it. You know what I'm saying? I don't like how the... It's just... It's not... It's not a glitter thing to me. It's more... Boo-boo. Let's see. I'm going to use a little small sponge just to kind of dab it in. Maybe that will help check. Okay. Then I'll save the sponge. Okay. And then I'm going to use the corner of my eye. And then... Like I said, this is just a review of what I got it. And for my lip, I'm using the NYX bronzer brush. I'm going to... And... Hair sucks. And I'm going to invest in getting some of my eyeliner. BlackLashBray.com.
Everybody will be dancing to the beat on the floor. You relate culture situations.